this position, and they have all post-plant spots to win it.
And they have to win it. Taco making his way in. Pasha missing a huge kill, but Cold, he had so low health, he's gonna go down. And Taco might not have a chance any longer. He's gonna slide back out and try and run away with it. Virtus Pro with just a huge round here. And Taco is gonna get the AWP, which is really big, and run away. 12 rounds now for the VP side with almost nothing in the bank. That setup was so good.
Yeah, no, that execute was so beautiful. And what it did do, it didn't actually cause a rotation. Fallen didn't fall for it whatsoever, but he did put his eyes over towards the drop